I see someone who is very inspiring and pretty lucky and caring.
I see someone who had some trouble and prayed not just to get out of it, but to make it through it.
I see someone who had a little trouble every now and then in his life, like a little roller coaster up and down, and you know, life just has its many turns, and hey, I say he got through it. He did it. He made it out all the, you know, he made it out of all that, so you're good. So just keep on keeping on.
I see someone who felt that they were in chains, either because they lost their freedom or from what was going on with chained down. How were you able to recover from being in chains?